you can inform all the police in America, and they could come to your house and wash your feet. But if you're still broke, if there's still a technology gap, if the displaced workers don't have the skills to fill the unoccupied jobs, we are still in a mess. I would almost rather have mean cops and money than have nice cops and be broke.